I'm wondering, are you going to start to work on the jobs on the east side of St. Paul, something these guys who've been in office have been promising people to do for years, and they just haven't got around to it yet?
Well, yes, if I might, Tim.
Sure, yeah, absolutely.
Thank you, caller, for that question, because actually that is my top priority. I tell people that, we never had the recession down on Payne Avenue. We're in a jobs and housing depression, and it's been going on for a number of years. It really started before the rest of the country's descent into this current economic problem. And with regard to jobs, I think there's one thing we can do quickly, and we can do it with existing resources, and that is to provide a $10,000 new jobs tax credit, which would be available upon the hiring of any unemployed person by a corporation that has a liability to the state under the corporate franchise tax. Mm-hmm. And instead of them sending money to the Capitol, what I think need is for that employer to give that employee a paycheck, that unemployed person, make them an employee, give them a paycheck. There are plenty of people that think there's not enough money at the Capitol. But I can tell you there are $34 billion or more that the legislature has to work with to balance the budget. We have 200,000 Minnesotans that are officially unemployed. We need to do something about that. And I think actually using the corporate or franchise tax, as a source of funding to actually help get the economy going without actually having to write the check, because the cash flow at the Capitol isn't the best right now. And frankly, the corporations are holding back. We've heard the stories about large corporations that have lots of cash. So the goal here is not to give the cash to anybody but what? Employees, because they're the ones that are going to perform work, labor.
And that brings more revenue into the state, and not only by the employees paying taxes, but then by the state not having to pay unemployment insurance or pay out unemployment insurance. And
that's what I like coming on your show, because when I don't have my voice, you can finish my sentences. Okay. That's exactly right.
Yeah.
That's exactly right.
It's a huge thing. And we got to do trade-offs right now in that arena.
Yes.
Certainty for corporations and businesses and people in general is a huge, huge factor. And we don't have that certainty right now because of the fear of government taking over property rights.
We have on more than one occasion in St. Paul seen an abuse of the public authority